Welcome to TP's Talk.
Hi, my dear students. Greetings of the day. I'm very much delighted to know that you all are engaged with some creative work at home these days. So I would like to make you more creative, so that I'm planning to have a program with some skill development. So here, next some episodes, some videos, I'm going to share with you very simple tips as well as some demonstration that I'm sure that you will all develop your different type of skills. There is a saying that without sharpening the weapons, standing in the field of battle would not increase the chance of winning. That means we have to sharpen our weapons, that is our skills. Every one of us born with many skills, but we may not identify or utilize the skill at the maximum what we have. So in this journey, I'm going to help you to touch the skill you may not used or it is used in a slow way and boost the skill to make it maximum level of contribution you can do for your life. We know any action from our body parts starting from the brain. So we are also going to start from brain only, some brain exercise. Okay, so through that we can identify what are the action may help to develop some skills. So here I am not going to explain about the detail of brain. Definitely you are going to study from the science class, but we must know before going to start our journey what is brain and how it is going to function. So as it is, we cannot start any journey without know our destination. Correct. Our brain has three parts: cerebrum, midbrain and hindbrain. The largest part is cerebrum, that is contain 85% of the weight. It is the most important part of our brain, which contains almost functions of our body, taste as well as emotion. It is divided into two, the right and left. We call it this as right brain and left brain. Our left part of the body is controlled by right brain, and right part of the body is controlled by left brain. So dear students, we must understand one thing. We can utilize the brain at the maximum, then only we will get the result out of it. Because if you don't use it, it will just sleep. But if you make it wake up, it is going to give you a best result what we are looking for. So we need some practice for that. Cross-crawl exercise 1 minute, where you are going to utilize your right and left body parts at the same time in different level. So it will make use of your brain more effectively, where you are going to create more hormones. So whatever you are going to do, whether you are writing, playing, singing, any creative things, okay, or playing musical items, anything, it can do very effectively. That is the best benefit out of this exercise. Now, Master Muhammad Midlaj, studying in 5th standard, Almuna International School, Dammam, going to demonstrate you some of this exercise. You can practice it every day. Once you finish it and you are going to do regularly and you can do it in fast, then you can get more activity and you can practice it. I'm sure that this activity going to help you a lot to develop your skills. You can see your changes. Okay?
It's like it's Mardi Gras, cause that's what life is for. Yeah. And we don't party hardly, no. We just party hard. Yeah. And not because we born, no. We party cause we born apart. That's why, keep on, yes, that's why, keep on, yes, that's why,
keep on doing, doing what I'm doing, y'all.
I like the moving, moving, I like the moving, moving, I like the moving, moving.
like to shake it, shake it. She like to shake it, shake it. He like to shake it, yeah. Somebody say yeah. Say yeah, yeah. Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. Back it up, 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 back it up. Give me room, give me room, cuz. We like to party, party. We like to party, party. We like to party, party. We like to party. We like to move it, move it. He like to move it, move it. They like to move it, move it. Move it, move it, move it, move it, move it.
I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He told me.